decided this live stream is working. Okay, yeah, we are working. Just checking on my phone, alright. So, hi everyone. Jem, Rose, Ventura, aka GMV here. Yeah, so you're seeing me now on the webcam, which I got yesterday for Christmas, including the VR. So, good, been good so far. Now, I'm not doing a face reveal just yet, though, but if you want me to do a face reveal, just say so, but it's going to take more than one comment, though. I need loads of comments. So, I don't know if you can hear in the background, but... I'm with some really cute robots, which I started knowing yesterday night. So, just going to have some fun with them. Hey, fun time, Foxy. Oh, sorry, I'm like, toys are away. Oh. Right then, I'll get rid of it. Oh, are you right there? It's just so cute. It's just so cute, isn't it? Little tiny robots. Oh, sorry. Hey, Jimmy! You're right, little robot. Like I said, I'm not doing a face reveal just yet though. No face reveals. Sorry guys. Sorry. Also I noticed. Let me get it right up. When I click down on this button, the touchpad. PS2. I still got that game console anyway. Yeah, this is inside of my controller apparently. Your nail, right. I notice when you touch down a keypad, it's like it's the old PS4, not PS4, PlayStation like intro song. I just literally noticed. I don't recognize that one. Don't recognize that one either. But the one that came up. Yeah, this one. This sounds more like the PS2, which I have still got anyway. I still got a PS2 though. It was my first game console, just so you know. So back to my little babies. Oh, I love you all. Yeah, not my cheeker. I actually got these two. Was it Pop Funkos? Oh, you're right there. I got these for free for Christmas. Yeah, is it Pop Funkos? Whoa! They don't like Nightmare Bunny. They hated that, didn't they? Yeah, just so you know, as you can tell by the background, well, what were men, bedroom. Yeah, they're robots, PS4 robots. Oh, I like it. Yeah, so, just as I was saying, I know a lot of you are going to start complaining to me, my bedroom's a mess and it looks a bit kiddish. I know it does, but I never find the time just to redecorate it, just to decorate it, and I've got a lot of stuff in my room, so I can't do it. gonna have you help me do more of these robot videos, look. Guys, just let me know if you want me to do more of this, but I'm not doing a face reveal though. Just to have a bit of fun and to relax with you guys. Yeah, how's your Christmas been anyway? Poor robots. Getting thrown around, I know, Jimmy. I know it's a bit kitsch though, but it was a lot of fun last night. Two mega robots, alright then. Fair point, up. I'll put it back in my controller. Is that better? You know, Jimmy, if you had like a PS4 and you had a PS4 webcam, you could literally have fun with these robots. Yeah, just so you know, this is a glow-in-the-dark Nightmare Freddy. I've got a normal Nightmare Freddy, but this is a glow-in-the-dark version. Still getting better. Is he alright? Okay, let's just have, onion. Don't get me wrong, I'm literally just... I find this so cute, I just can't bear it. Alright, go to my controller. Inside my controller now. Alright, and okay, it's a bit cruel. I'm going back out. Let's just have three robots. Oh, sorry, wrong way. I just want to know, guys, how was your Christmas? How was your Christmas? Was yesterday, anyone who's watching. How was your Christmas? Yeah, I didn't have quite much of a good Christmas in terms of dinner-wise. The turkey was off, so we didn't have turkey, we had beef instead. However, my parents said that we were going to have turkey in the New Year Eve, so we'll have that on that day. Kiss me! Kiss me! Mm-hmm. love you. Yeah, but it wasn't very Christmassy though. We didn't have turkey, so that was a bit disappointing. Kiss me! Kiss me! Kiss me! Five Nights at Freddy's 7. That's gonna be a thing. Kiss me! Love me! Love me! Love me! I'm sorry, but I just find it so cute. Well, how do girls paint nails? I don't know, I don't do makeup. And I don't really like the idea of makeup, even if it's been tested on animals. Seriously, it could have been tested on animals. And we used to be animals, and we're just trying to pick on the animals that are now. So don't ask me. Don't ask me at all. So I hope to go on the VR in my free time though. Although tomorrow I've got to do a bit of homework to do from college, so yeah. Let's bring out the little bots for a bit of fun. What did you say? We say on the Foxy? Sorry bots, I'll give you a minute. Let's just hope I've not met you, Curtin, with the bots. Okay, ready? Yeah. let me know if you want me to do more of these. Just a bit of fun. See how the robots react to some like toys that I've got. I've got another idea, but it's going to look a bit stupid. I've got another idea on my mind. Sorry, robots. Mean, am I? I've got an idea on my mind, guys. Shall I do it? Hang on. I need to turn off the Wi-Fi on my phone. Or else people will start liking stuff that I've got on my thing. I've got an idea, shall I do it? I've got an idea. I'm going up there, chica. Hey robots, I've got something to show you. It's really cute, I don't know, it's so adorable. I mean, the quality's going to be terrible though. You know what that is? You know what that is? That's like cuteness. Yeah, don't worry guys, there's nothing inappropriate on here. It's all pictures though, but not much of me though. That's called cuteness. That's what I call cuteness. Yes, Jordica. Yeah, it's literally Jessica and Jordan, Adventure and Jessica. No. Come on, it's the cutest ship I've seen. Oh, let me show them this. Give me a sec, guys. I have to find a full image for this. Okay, full image. Great. Who is it? They still like Freddy. You see that? They like Freddy, don't they? Right. What do you think of this? I got scared of Ben. I like you already, robot. I like you. I think I got scared of Ben. I like them already. This is funny. Alright. I'll stop. What can I show you? Aha! Was it? It's scared of Andy as well. No? Right. How about this? Scared of Auntie Ben. Okay, what's less scary? Okay, how about this? Piggy! Ah, they love Isaac. I like you already, robot. You've got the same idea as me. It's just a, like a roast battle between Mark and Ben, because Ben also calls himself like the king of pranks. Like you're already robot, you're scared of him. Okay, how about this? I don't get it, robots. You're scared of Ben, but you're not scared of the cartoon version. Sanders. Nope. Oh, sorry. I think the wires touched it. Touched the keypad, sorry. That's not come up clear, is it? Who else do you want me to put on? How about Jack? Yep, they love Jack. They love Jack, except guy. Who else? This is just for a bit of fun. How about him? Oh, sorry, touch your keypad again. Sorry. I don't get it, robots. You don't like Ben, but you sort of like... You like Elliot. I worry about you, robots. I'm literally gonna worry about you now. Ah! No! They're not even scared of a sea monster. Wow, they're not even scared of sea monsters. They're robots, so... Okay, I'll do this. No? No. Okay, one last one, and just for a bit of entertainment. I didn't have anything on, don't worry, I didn't have anything. Okay, now you like Ben robots. Now you like Ben, don't you? This makes no sense. Oh, now you're scared. Okay, I'm gonna stop scaring him. Jeez, they're very complicated. Wait, no, sorry. I don't know. What can I... loads of those eyes. I'm not scared at all. Sorry. No, I feel like... What do you think of this? Hey, purple girl. Right. Let me try and find it. That's a better idea. Okay, there it is. Recognize this? Yep, they're scared. Alright, I'm sorry, robots. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think I'm holding one. Sorry. Sorry, robot. Think I'll play with it, robot. Dark. See, it won't hurt you. Oh, sorry, robot. Like Dot 2 all of a sudden. Oh, has anyone seen the new Dot 2 yet? Well, I'll give you just one spoiler. Okay, I can say this. The 13th Doctor loses the TARDIS. Literally loses it. Imagine. They're gonna bring out a new one. Oh, sorry, robot. What's wrong, purple girl? You said, can I, what, you're gonna ask them in? Oh, sorry. Oh, Sackboy. Please go away, you're scaring my robots. Yeah, if you said about not revealing my face, I'm not going to show my face just yet. Unless someone wanted me to, but it's going to take more than one comment just to persuade me, just to reveal my face. But in the meantime, you're not going to see much of me. inside of my controller and it's... I see it, Purple Girl. Yeah. Aww. Oh! That boy, no! You want to come play robots? Come on! Come on! Sorry if I aim for you, robot. Sorry. Help me. bear. A tree. A tree. No, I... Wait, does anyone know who I am? There's purple girl, right? See, 55 comments. Wow. Aww, why did you have to do that one time, Foxy? Aww. How about Chica? Oh, Cheeks. Freddy. See you soon. If it was like, if I had like the actual Freddy, well, I've got it over there somewhere. Perhaps in another video, I'll try and do like this more often. Fred Bear. Stream stopped working for some reason because of the internet connection, so why not just have a bit of a silly hour. Oh, why just have a silly hour? Finish the video there. Right, okay, you're off your time out now. Love me. Love me. Nope, they can't see Bonnie. Love me. Love me. So, I might as well leave it here for now, but if you want some more, like, till the hour, well, pair of the robots to say so. Wait, but put in the right position. Easy way of doing it. So please do leave a like and subscribe. Until next time, guys, GMV out. Sorry. One button. Okay, now the right one. See ya.